Lafreniere in the corner. Jones down the wall. Missed it. And a chance shorthanded for DeBrusque. Comes across the line. DeBrusque right out in front. Saved by Shesterkin as Zacha snuck back door. Terrific feed by DeBrusque.
It's for the Bruins. Jake DeBrusque slides this across to Pavel Zacha, looking for goals in back-to-back games. No room, Shesterkin.
And it ends up once again with Pastrnak. Finds Hall. Hall to his forehand. Saves Shesterkin. The rebound. And that may have gotten through, and Shesterkin sprawled in the blue paint as Kako comes the other way and feathers one deep. Open ice.
At it again here as Taylor Hall shoots one stop, and as the rebound pops out, Hall's on it again.
Back to the point. Jones. Long wrist shot. Blocked before it got through by Hall. Pastrnak sweeps it to center. Across the line. Pastrnak. Backhander. Score! An impossible angled backhander, and Pastrnak somehow slips it past Shesterkin for the early lead.
Here as he goes up the ice, watch, he's going to take the check from Vesey. He ends up shrugging Vesey off, doesn't lose his stride, and then he's able to take this puck from his own zone, has enough room to get it settled, take the check, and then shovel this at the net. And Shesterkin, who's got right up against the post, except for that right shoulder, and seeing eye shot off the bar and in.
Under 3 minutes to go in the opening period. With speed, Noshek moving in, looking for his first. Save made by Shesterkin. So the frustration continues for Tomasz Noshek.
Well, how about a bounce?
DeBrusque at wrister, steered aside by Shesterkin.
Top six, just five from the bottom two lines, and they don't score a lot at 5-on-5. That has to change.
And Emily, what's the latest on Ryan Lindgren?
Just got word from the Rangers he is not returning to tonight's game.
Trouba plays it forward. Lafreniere across the line. Lafreniere off to Panarin. Panarin back to Lafreniere. Shoot. Save made with the chest by Ullmark. That may have been the best Ranger opportunity so far, and Linus Ullmark was there. Schneider just about gave it away to DeBrusque. He lost his stick, controls, and draws a penalty. Somehow lost the stick, picked it back up, and got a shot in on Shesterkin, and draws 2 minutes.
Tripping.
Steals the puck. Now he's got to pick up the stick now with his hands shuffled way down the stick. He gets tripped up by Adam Fox.
It's around the wall, and the Rangers able to skate it free. 5 seconds to go on the power play. Goodrow shorthanded. Throws towards the net. Deflected in! Carpenter right on the doorstep. Put it into the chest of Ullmark. It is Zach Jones straddling the line. Fox. Straight away Panarin. Right back to Fox. Fox along wrister. Save made by Ullmark with Lafreniere screening in front.
To get a handle on them, it leads to a dangerous shot from Fox. Tipped on the net by
Certainly the Rangers have found their legs here in the middle period and a couple of really good chances.
Zibanejad across the line. Zibanejad out in front. Score! Vesey off the feed from Zibanejad. And the Rangers are on the board. Tied at one.
Jimmy Vesey's first goal in his second tour with the Rangers is a beauty. What a pass from Zibanejad as this puck sails all the way in the air and then falls flat. That's a butterfly with wings. This thing floats right on the tape over Anton.
But now dual Grizzlick, but now Zibanejad able to deflect the Grizzlick pass out to the neutral zone. A good steal by Fox. Brings it across. Fox with a little bit of space. Backhands one down low. Goodrow, short side. Save made by Ullmark. So they're down to five defensemen. And this Bruins team, of course, they haven't been whole really for any one single game all season. For Foligno. Foligno shields off DeAndre Miller. Down deep, cruising as Lindholm behind the net. Wraparound try. Score! Coyle on the weak side as Lindholm made it happen. And the Bruins have the lead back.
Charlie. This is a terrific play by Hampus Lindholm to get around the back of the net and shovel this across the crease. Coyle's got good position. Watch his stick get on the inside of Trouba. No chance for Shesterkin as Lindholm continues his fine play. 4 points last night, an assist here on the 2-1 goal. And the little spin stick down first. Coyle's got the inside position.
And Foligno assist on Coyle's fifth at 2:56. And that puts the Bruins back on top, 2-1. Across the line, shot, score! The answer, just like that for Fox. And the Rangers have tied it.
Here he takes the pass from Kreider, and he rifles this over the blocker of Ullmark. Nosek makes contact with Kreider in the middle, and the Bruins defense is maybe a little deep. This does not deflect off of Grizzlick's stick. It's a clean beat.
Another opportunity for Bergeron as Marchand chases it down in the neutral zone. Bergeron brings it back across. Wrist shot, stick save made. Weak side, oh, just off the outside of the net. Pasternak missed on the rebound. Frederick in behind the net. It gets past Fox. Clifton is there. Soft shot, steered aside by Shesterkin. Put on net, score! Oh, the one-time quick release by Trent Frederick. And the Bruins have the lead back.
And to hit. Get in on the forecheck, creates them. There's Nick Foligno. He's got two assists in the period. Bob, you called earlier what a good game Foligno's had. He gets to this puck. Frederick's shot is a seeing-eye shot that goes past Charlie Coyle.
Kako and Carlo after it. Carlo wins the race. Lindholm keeps it moving. Off the shelf. And now with speed, it's Hall down the left wing side. Hall centers one. Moving in. Shot. Score! DeBrusk off the one-touch feed from Zacha. And the Bruins have a two-goal lead. Beautiful play in transition by Boston.
Play by Taylor Hall to win the puck first. Uses speed to shield and get some room. And then Pavel Zacha lays this from the middle of the ice out to Jake DeBrusk, who hammers it home. What a pass by Hall through the defender's feet. Pavel Zacha takes no time in the wide open side. Oh, Shesterkin just off it.
And the Bruins with the better of it. The latest by DeBrusk at 10:19, and they're looking for more. They draw a penalty here on the rush by Coyle. Panarin, long pass, missed Fox. And a break the other way for Zacha. 3-on-1. Zacha to Marchand. Marchand shoots, and that caught some iron. And it's up and out of play. Bergeron at the red line. Drops to Carlo with some speed. The big defenseman carries in deep. DeAndre Miller tried to move the puck. It's intercepted. Out in front. Shot. Carlo puts it on. And Shesterkin with the save.
And pass. He's standing right on the hash marks.
Panarin trying to work his way around Lindholm. Throws it to the side of the net. And it's right back to him. Up high to Fox. Past Panarin. Lindholm throws it towards the empty net. And it rolls in for an empty net goal for Hampus Lindholm. And the Bruins add to their lead with under a minute to go.
From his own zone as he just grabs it and throws it down the ice and spins and skitters into the net.
7 seconds to go as the Rangers all but wave the white flag. Braden Schneider just lets the clock expire behind Igor Shesterkin. And 5-2 Bruins is your final.